The deadline to pay the first half of your property taxes is just around the corner, and now you can make those payments online.
We're trying every way we can to modernize and streamline our systems here, and one way is by allowing people to pay online and getting a variety of ways that they can pay.
Residents can simply go to the Pierce County Assessor-Treasurer's homepage, click on Pay Property Taxes Online, enter your address or parcel number, and follow the directions to pay with a credit card, debit card, or e-check. About 180,000 people in Pierce County pay their property taxes directly to the Assessor-Treasurer's office. The deadline to pay the first half of your taxes is April 30th.
More than half of their taxes are going to support the local school system, that fire protection, libraries, county government, parks cannot exist without the property tax. So yeah, it's a little painful, but look around you, it's doing a lot of good.
For more information or to look up your property, go to piercecountywa.org/ATR.